Did Kate Middleton really get a bee sting facial? Is that a thing? Absolutely is a thing. I don't know whether she had it, but people said so because what does it do? You don't get stung by the bees, but the venom placed on the skin increases redness, blood flow, and it's said to stimulate collagen and blood flow to the area, which we know helps bring nutrients and antioxidants, give a glow, and it's a rather immediate effect. You don't look good right after, but that evening and the next few days, it's supposed to be an instant glow, nice color to the skin, but it is bee sting venom, and it's supposed to have a similar effect that which is injected by the bees in a topical manner. What do you think? Would you go for that? I mean, you could theoretically then have anaphylaxis. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.